G'day from the Bureau with your weekend forecast around the country. So first off, Friday night, looking pretty quiet around much of the country if you're getting out and about tonight. And then as we move into Saturday morning, it'll be a cold one across much of the country thanks to this high pressure system. But our major weather maker will be in the Tasman Sea as a low pressure system starts developing there. That could bring some gusty winds to the New South Wales coast, but also we'll see showers continuing on the southern coast of Australia as well as we move through Saturday into Saturday night. But then note this low continues to strengthen and then starts to moving towards Tasmania on Sunday. And that's when we could start seeing showers and rain developing through eastern areas. And winds could also be on the increase as well. So for more details on this weather system, check out our severe weather video later today. Elsewhere around the country, beautiful day along the east coast of Australia with lots of sunshine on the way after a cool start and pretty similar across much of our inland and northern areas as well. Coastal showers continuing though across parts of South Australia and through parts of southern WA and near the Perth area as well with a very weak trough in the region. Then as we move into a Sunday afternoon, continuation of that conditions there. Could be some big weather and rain as we move through Tasmania and Victoria Sunday night into Monday. And start to note these showers spreading across much of southern inland Australia as well, as this really cold air between the high and the low starts spreading well north into much of southern and then eventually central and northern parts of the country. But let's have a look at those morning temperatures. So first off, starting pretty chilly as you'd expect for this time of year across much of the country, with single figure minimum temperatures right across the country. Temperatures getting down to around zero at Canberra, but most of our capital cities, bar Brisbane and Darwin, waking up with temperatures below 10 degrees. And that'll warm up to a mild day through some areas, but again, much of the country below 20 degrees. A little bit warmer across our north and also along the east coast. Perth looking at 19 on Saturday, 15 in Adelaide, 13 in Melbourne, only 11 in Hobart, 14 in Canberra, 18 in Sydney, and 21 in Brisbane. Then as we move into Sunday morning, another cold, frosty morning on the way, particularly through our inland areas where we could see a number of locations approach 0 degrees or lower, and even into parts of central parts of the country as well, dropping to 2 degrees in Alice Springs. Now that means we could see widespread frost through large parts of inland Australia, particularly through Tasmania, but also through inland elevated parts of New South Wales and possibly even into Queensland and up around the Alice Springs area as well. But this will become more widespread as we move into next week. Then it's going to warm up to another day, similar temperatures on Sunday, with temperatures in the mid to high teens in the south and getting up into the high 20s to near 30s across the north. But with all this cold air starting to come up, only 11 in Hobart, 12 in Melbourne, 15 in Adelaide, 11 in Canberra and 17 in Sydney, we start to see the threat of snow start moving in as well. So we're going to see snow developing through the elevated areas of Tasmania on Saturday and maybe starting to develop through some of our alpine areas of Victoria and New South Wales Saturday night into Sunday. But also note how it becomes more expansive as we move into Sunday afternoon and Sunday night as that colder air moves further north. But also note we're starting to see some pixels up through the central tablelands and also possibly the northern tablelands of New South Wales as we move into Monday. So we could start seeing snow showers not only in our alpine areas, but also across the central and northern tablelands of New South Wales. So if you're heading out this weekend across the country, remember to stay up to date with the latest forecasts and warnings via our website, app and social media, and have a great weekend.